Welcome back, people. If you're just tuning in, here's what you missed. A rare stage performance by Madonna was brought to an abrupt halt by a show-stealing Michael Jackson. The two exchanged harsh words and a few punches before Mills Lane intervened, insisting that they settle their grievances in an officially sanctioned bout.
This one is too good to wait for, so we're gonna bring it to you right now.
These two have brought their careers back from the dead so many times, the only way to stop them is with that vat of hydrochloric acid we've been saving for a special occasion. What do you say, Nick?
Let's go for the gold, Johnny.
You know, Nick, acid can be very hazardous to your health.
Tell me about it. I barely made it through the 60s myself.
Huh?
All right, Michael and Madonna, I'm a referee, not a scientist. But I do know that pop stars and corrosive acids just don't mix. This fight ends when one of you takes a dip. And remember, nobody tries to kill anybody till I say let's get it on. Let's get it on!
This guy's a real artist, Johnny, and the dance floor is his canvas.
Looks like Michael Jackson is breaking out the crotch grabs early.
Who are you trying to fool, Michael? You stole that move from me.
That's a lie, Madonna, and you know it.
Oh, yeah. You want to see crotch grabbing?
Nate, this is one of the most bizarre displays I have ever seen in our ring.
It appears to be some kind of crotch-grabbing Mexican standoff.
The tension is unbearable. One of these fighters is going to have to give in.
Johnny, I don't know how much more those private parts can take.
And Michael Jackson has turned this arena to his own personal playground. He's got the crowd on its feet.
With his extensive use of plastic surgery, it looks like Michael Jackson has developed an incredible tolerance for pain.
It looks like Madonna doesn't appreciate the showboating one bit.
You've taken your last Jackson family reunion tour.
It's okay, Madonna. We've all moved on to personal projects anyway.
And Michael has taken control of this fight.
This could be trouble. We've seen a lot of different Madonnas over the years, but I don't know if this new inner-directed spiritual Madonna can contain the firepower of a Michael Jackson.
Nick, sometimes you scare me.
All right, Michael.
Now,
it's time to vogue.
Whoa!
Unbelievable!
Her frank, assertive sexuality is too frightening for the man-child inside Michael Jackson.
His innocence may shame our corrupt adult world, but it's no match for karate. Look at Michael moonwalk his way out of trouble. Smooth as silk.
You're not as quick as you used to be, Madonna. And now it's your career that's over.
I don't know if that acid is strong enough to eat through Michael's plastic surgery.
Apparently it is, Nick. That's his old face, circa 1978.
You just spoiled $500,000 worth of cosmetic surgery. I'm gonna take it out on your ass. Come and get me, sissy boy.
Nick, we've seen this before in Michael's videos. I think he's going to use some of that moonwalker magic to morph himself into a deadly animal. Maybe a panther.
I'd put my money on a man-eating cobra.
Or a massive dinosaur.
Ha ha. Now I'm gonna rip you in two, Madonna.
Yeah, right.
What the hell? He's a hamster. I don't think he's realized his mistake yet. This could cost him the match.
Hey, what's going on? How did you get so damn big?
You've just seen your last ray of light.
Look away, Nick. It's just too horrible.
Now who's bad?
And the winner is Madonna.
Well, Johnny, it looks like the pop royalty has lost another member.
And there's...